You're just like chilling for an hour. Hey, were you watching the boys? Because you might have just been doing that episode where they were hiding from Homelander. No property damage, by the way. Dress like a high roller and get suited? Right. So now I have to wear a suit. Oh. Damn it. Get to the dock! You accept bribery? Why didn't you tell me that earlier? I mean... I believe that the only thing I could think about at the end of my neighbor was, I'm not wearing plaid. I'm not wearing plaid. I'm not wearing plaid. Dude, why is plaid spelled plaid? Why is the English language so goddamn confusing sometimes? Get on a boat, sailing on a boat. I still struggle to think about driver's side on right side. I know. Dude, we walked up to a car. It was actually like an hour ago. We were just like, all right, I'm trying to get in. I'm mashing the button. And I'm like, oh, fuck, I'm on the wrong side. All these people here and no one wanted to open a box with 10 grand in it. I once had a dream where an owl yelled at me while I was taking a shower. Did you drop acid before you? This is not entering the boat, by the way. Here we go. Oh my god, butters! Go to the gambling barge. Oh my god, the boats in this game control terribly. It's only $100. I mean, I'd be pissed if there was a lockbox with $100. I just sat there and stared at it. I haven't felt such visceral fear from a dream in so long. I was scared to even go back to sleep. Damn. I've never seen the boys, by the way. Well, if you do, that might give you PTSD. Like, I don't know about you, but I could use $100. Dude. I would be real mad. Derp. Oh, hold B to dock. Hold on. Good job. We did it. Good job. Perfect. Nailed it. And we're dry. Look at that, dude. What's going on, Butters? How are you? I also had a dream where I was playing Mario World and a basketball guy came backflipping out of my TV. That sounds good. I like that.
Good evening, sir.
I'm here to gamble.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always 69. Lucky. Nice. I can't believe we're already at 69. It legit, I don't think, took like two full streams to get back up to that.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
It certainly looks high stakes.
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Just woke up literally moments ago. Good morning.
Mr. Yar, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Look at this guy in the back. What is he doing? You know, go, go. Okay, I'll go. Oh, wait. Just to dissatisfy y'all. I mean, Dozier's gonna do it if you didn't. Going. Oh, wait. Do I have to play? Wait. Oh,
no. You want a game?
Okay. 5,000 is the most you can do. What is poker, Mahjong? Is it poker or is it. Uh oh. I don't know what to do. Okay, hold on. Two pairs. Four of a kind. What makes that four of a kind? It's just the what? Oh, they do have numbers on them. Okay, I wasn't even looking at the number. I was looking at the dots. I didn't even see they had numbers. I'm just like, why is blue on one side good, but blue on the other isn't? Like poker. Get sets or series. Oh, okay. That's cool. So then you can do like pairs and shit. Okay. So I already, well, I don't already have it. We'll just discard. Yeah. And like, I could go for, because I've got one, two. Yeah, I could get a three and a four. But I could just go for one pair and then hopefully get a second pair. Sure. Let's hope we get fucking thieves. Before I played Yakuza 0, this was a good game. After playing Yakuza 0, it's downgraded to an okay game. I mean, I dig it, but I can understand if it's not your thing. Okay, so we've got two pair, yeah? So is there a way I can just play? Okay, we'll get rid of that. I don't understand how I can just hold him and then play. Uh-oh. I think he might have won.
Too bad.
Oh. Shit. Was fun playing it? I really like it. I think it is a lot of fun. Isn't this exactly what we started with before? How, like, high do they go? Is 6 the highest it goes to? That's what it kind of looks like, is 6 the highest it goes to. Well, then if we can do 3, fuck it. We're going to go all in. See if we can get, like, 4 of a kind. Saying I'm enjoying Yakuza games more. Oh, for sure. I gotcha. He started with 3 of a kind. Well, I mean, CPU does like to cheat. This seems rigged. I mean, possible.
Shit.
My 3 of a kind is higher. I mean, it kind of just seems like since the highest it goes to is, okay. No, I want the 5. Give me the 5. Wait, what?
Make it interesting. What do you bet against the hot Russian blonde?
Wait, what did he have? Did he have two of a pair? Two pair?
This girl over at K Bar, very hot, and she's you might say, in my debt.
What?
In this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy?
How did I lose?
What am I going to do with her?
What?
She's a leader.
How did the two pair beat a straight?
You want with her?
Oh yeah? All right, brother.
I don't understand.
Girls in the city.
My inner Doug Doug fan is too used to calling everything rigged, even when it isn't. A fellow Doug Doug fan. What is Doug Doug? You bet, Ileana, attempt to lose the next hand. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna get rid of that. And I'm gonna get rid of that. We gotta lose. The game is called I Win. So you lose. Here's what we're gonna do. Here's the play. There's no way we get something better if we discard everything and try again. There's no way. Perfect.
Too bad for you.
I'm amazed my one pair didn't beat his 4 of a kind.
Come play again. Maybe next.
He's a streamer, YouTuber. Is that his thing? Does he always say everything's rigged? Yeah, Butters, I mean, like, I can see why after playing this you wanted to go to Yakuza. I do really want to play more of them. But this is so much fun. No, the fans do? Do they accuse him of rigging it, or just the game being rigged in general?
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
It's a joke, kind of. Ah, I see, I see, I see.
Wait,
What? The bouncer? Okay.
What's the problem?
There's some guys running a game around the corner. Morons are going to draw the cops down here. Can you get rid of them for me?
All right.
Break even,
break even. Hey, you guys.
Jackasses! Ah! 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 We'll go overboard. We'll go overboard. Get on, motherfucker. Hold on, where are we going? We're taking you on a ride. Hold on. Come here, motherfucker. Alright, good. Good. He's almost ready. Woo! Oh, he's almost ready. Ow. No, don't do that. Oh. Woo! Get overboard. All right, well. What's this guy doing? Ooh. What? God damn it.
Thanks, Wade. Back in time.
Dude, look at him go. Like, ooh. Oh God, look at him, he's Dutch Ruddering! He's double Dutch Ruddering! Oh my God. Work it. And look at him, he's like, he's making out with the ship. Dude, what are they doing? It wasn't my idea to play Yakuza 0 after the game, it was Fluff's. Best decision Fluff helped me make. Well, good, man. Who might become an errand boy who does everyone's bidding? He just does. Oh, are they done? All right, they came. Okay, wait, weren't we trying to rescue the Russian woman from the human traffickers, or is this still put the part? This is still that side mission. Oh no, how do I get, oh, can I just take the, okay. Oh my God, this handles much better. We still are, we're trading her for another, with another woman. Yeah. Be real, I haven't been paying a lot of attention. Most of my attention is on chat. That's cool. That's fair. This whole plot line is a side quest? Yes. Yep. Woo! Wow. Dude, tell me that that is not the fucking most epic man on the planet. Jumped out of a moving boat while he was beaching it, landed straight, no falling, no nothing. Didn't even get his shirt wet. And there's, oh, well, these are lame. I don't like what I'm wearing. I need a taxi. Come on, there's gotta be a taxi here somewhere. That's not a taxi. Breaks legs, sprains cock. Nope. He did good. He landed perfectly fine. Dude, can there be a motherfucking taxi? And yeah, Wei kind of just does side favors for people, like, all the time. Cock injured. Ugh. Actually, that song was kind of slapping. Where do we gotta go? Here we go. Kidnapper, lead 3. Nope, still works. Does. Still perfectly functional. Did I run into the wall? What just happened?
You ready?
Yes.
Well, if you want to play Smash sometime, let me know. I got off tomorrow. Ooh, actually, I might be down tomorrow. I'm doing a shorter day at work. I'm only doing a half day. I really appreciate. appreciate that. I'll message you on Discord when I'm up and ready to go. For girls like us, it's good to know we have you on our side. Wait, am I not just trading him though? Like, what do you mean? Or trading her? Oh. What is happening?
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out.
Praise Lord, you're right. But the two DLCs have their own storylines, were underwhelming. Actually, okay, cool. Photo, uh-oh. That, you can't see anything in that photo. You kind of answered if we needed to do it or not, then, because I was not that concerned about it. Holy shit, this is the fast bike. Woo! They kind of give you way too much time for this shit. I'm down. Lance, are you down to get in on some smash action tomorrow? Otis Mike Peaks are the best. The fucking woo! Supernatural one was okay, but the New Year's one was meh. I'm ready to smash heroically tomorrow. You know what that means, though? I'm gonna have to play the DDD. Ooh. Ooh. Ah! I tried to stop. It did not stop. Oh my god, you're kidding. God damn it. That thing had no brakes! New run! Woo! Meant to do it. Oh no. This thing is real slow on inclines. New run! Jesus. Joke's on you, I'll just whip out Joker or Pyra. Ooh. Honestly, like, I've never played, like, against a good Joker. That would be fun. I know, you're gonna be like, I'm not a good Joker. But you know what I mean? It would just be cool to play against one to get the experience. Alright, Butters, we need to slow it down a bit. I know you wanted me to fucking kick it in high gear, but we died. Butters always yelling at me, go faster, go faster. Woo, woo, woo. Speed is key. Woo! Thubnader. Oh shit, she gonna be dead. Woo! Get in it. See ya, bitch! All right, we'll get her. She ain't gonna get away. Oh, she dead. Swim inside? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. We do care about Ileana, I think, but there's something shiny over here. A Joker's very middle of the road. I can do some saucy things, but I have to really try. Nailed it. Oh, you know what? I probably shouldn't have beached that, huh? It's okay, this is a video game, right? So it's gonna let me reverse. I got another idea. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Wait. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. We just gotta get it out from here. Wait. 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 Wait, we're wiggling. We're wiggling. We got it. I don't think I can save this. If only this was Breath of the Wild, where boats also work on land. I feel like a lot of games let boats work on land. Alright, well, I guess we're swimming over there. I'm an idiot. Oh? I was a superhero again for a second. See, brain's still sleepy because it acts in pupation. Dude, I'm sleepy. Derp. Just swim. We're oh, see, here we go. Yeah, see, there we go. We're channeling our inner Neo. Clumsy! Way casually choosing to be Jesus for a second. I hate that you lose points for being clumsy. It's like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. We're gonna have to pick the lock, or he's gonna be here already with guns. How did you hit me in the head, sir? I'm trying to pick it up. It does not let me. Oh, there it is. Oh, get Kona. Out. I'm dead. Yeah! Oh! Oh, he shot my dick! Wait, what? Free the captives. Yeah, I won't. Not yet, not till I get my fucking money. If I was clumsy, this game... Oh wait, if I was playing this game, I'd lose so many points over being clumsy. I was playing Breath of the Wild, I fell down the same staircase like 3 times. Yeah. Dude, if I could read, that would be an improvement. Got it. First try. The I'm dead. Boom. I just knew it. I had to reload. He had a shotgun. Why am I holding this? What happened to my... What happened to my big boy gun? What happened to my big boy gun? What? He's just gone. Okay, I guess I'll take the next best thing. It was in the box? Did I drop it in the box? I think it just disappeared.
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
Man read the first 3 words and skipped 10. Well, if you look, clumsy is right. If you look where clumsy is, I literally read if I was and then the next line underneath. If I was clumsy, I was like, oh, fuck. Shit, I can't read. That was not very nice. You're right, it wasn't. Ah! Killed? You mean to tell me she can't swim? Is that what you're telling me right now? Whoops. Nope. Killed. Killed. Dead. Just dropped in the water. Just dead. This game has Oblivion lockpicking? Yes. Kind of. Hold on. He shot my dick. He was there when he killed me. I'm dead.
Oh! Oh, he shot my dick!
He did.
I'm dead. Oh, oh, he shot my dick.
He did. He shot my dick. Was that the exact same lock picking that was in Oblivion? I have not played Oblivion in a really long time. Shot my dick is the, see, like that. That's just, you're just running and all of a sudden just fucking derp. I rammed my dick. That should be a sound clip. He shot my dick. Dude, he shot me right in the dick. I should probably put this away, huh? There we go. Dude, I don't like that I'm not naked.
Can you help me, mister?
Oh!
Yeah, you see, my car's having a problem, and you look like you might be able to fix it.
Why? The game froze. Check under the hood. Okay. Oh! Yep, I knew it. I knew I was gonna get mugged. Excuse me? That's what I thought. Ooh, he's doing it. He did. Oblivion's lockpicking is similar to this game. Like, how are there so many different ways to lockpick in every game? Nice. Was there really a knife in that lockbox? Why would they do that? What? No, I don't want to do the races. They're dumb. Okay, I had to figure out where I was going for a second. Excuse me. Woo. The ragdoll in this game is amazing. Some lockboxes have clothes in them. That I know. That I want. I want the clothes.
I got one of your statues. Monkey. Thank you. Thank
you. What would you like? The monkey. Leg break. Grapple combo causes surrounding enemies to wince. Ooh, okay. And we're going to test this on his student who have nothing to do with it. None of that was it. Good. Oh! This is your student! Why are you okay with this? Oh! How many times am I gonna break this guy's leg? Tried to punch him. How is this not counting? How many times have I done? Oh, there we go. This move is the fastest thing to get everyone out of the way. And his leg's broken. Which I could not use because they were face level 4 and I did not grind it. Yeah. Doesn't it suck, Butters? Like, we can't use things because we're too ugly. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think we can start a new business. Dude, we... What are we in, like, the fucking... Oh, he's putting it in his ass. Hold on. There we go. That's what I want. Stop putting it in your ass. Stop putting it in your ass! God damn it! Well, we made 4 helmets. I wanted to make much more, but I'm kind of tired of it now. Oh, I think we're done with side missions. I think we can just do the story mission again. Wait a minute. Dude, that goes to buttfuck nowhere. We're getting this taxi. Wait a minute. We gotta do something first before we do the taxi. No! God damn it! You can have it back. You can have it back. I'm sorry, you're right. Take it back. Get in your car and leave. Ah! Jerk! Ah! Dumbass. You didn't see shit. Shut up. I need a taxi.
Dumbass.
Wait, is the ambulance actually gonna save him, or is it just gonna drive past again? Oh, he's coming. All right, we haven't actually seen what they do. There's a taxi. Oh, camera, that's not helpful, man. Hey, no. Stop it. GTA EMT moment. Dude, the other day when we were playing, the EMTs, like, showed up, and then they just drove by. They just stopped caring. Dude, where the fuck was my apartment again? Wasn't it, like, here-ish? I think it's here. Hold on. For fuck's sake, Otis, you had one job, and that one was to be a passenger of a taxi. Yeah. I don't think this was my apartment. Where was my apartment at? I need to change! I don't know why it doesn't show me my house. Like, it says it does, but I don't see the fucking apartment in it. I know we got a new one, but it should still show me my old one, shouldn't it? Butters. To be fair, I did make that mistake several times. It's incredibly easy to do. Where the fuck is my apartment again? Otis, we aren't playing the Dracovian Lancer Simulator. Dude, like, was it like here? I think it was here. Okay, hold on. I think it was this one. Blue house. God damn it, Butters! How are you right and not helpful at the same time? What's up, Soapy? Oh, I missed. What kind of street name is here-ish? A good one? I don't think this was it either. Dude, what's going on, Seraphim Daddy? You doing good, bud? Yeah, I just don't... How do I change my clothes? Dude, I don't know where my apartment... Oh, fuck. Wait. It is right. Wait. Oh, it's because it's the drug bust. I was looking for the fucking White House. I hate it. Butters was actually right. Butters was actually right when he said Blue House. Fuck! Shit. Oh, Doge, that means we can see Karen again. Karen, I missed you. I'm sure he does. Were you talking about me? I fucking love Karen. Where's Susan? What did we name her? The only reason I remember where my house is because it's a very notable landmark right across the street from it. Oh, is there really? Yes, I would like to move my current outfit. Yes. Perfect. Oh, those are the J. Jiggler. Wait, canvas sneaker. Luchador. We got the frisky blockers on. We got the watch. Perfect. We're back. I have an extremely bad sense of direction. I'm really good with like directionally where I need to go, but street names, I'm really bad at. Yeah, I had a problem yesterday, but I'm good now. I'm sorry you had a problem, man. I hope everything's okay. I know you said everything's good now, but just, I don't know. I hope it's not an issue ever, I guess. All right, I will use my deductive reasoning to figure out it's this guy. How's it my dear suspect? Yep. Oh! Okay, hold on, I forgot. So I can play with myself now. Oh, yeah. Oh, feel those knobs. This is what I do to Coop's mom's boobies. Clap them. Oh, lift up. Perfect. Luckily, like 90% of my hometown is just... Oh, Susan! You're up and running. Perfect. Good old Care Susan. I was working on this. Ooh, all right, hold on.
Oh my, boys, right. I do not fuck dogs, I swear. But look at this shit. What is this?
Yeah. Dude, fucking beautiful. I love it. Fuck. I hate when this shit takes so long to load. Hope she's given a different suburban white mom name every time I see her. Well, I know it was at least those two. I can't remember which one it was, though. Cynthia next. All right. We can give her a different name. Fucking your sex doll in there? Or are you just slapping the Wing Chun doll? I was gonna say Janice. Janice is good. Okay, I need a taxi. But until then, it's time for the manliest of rides. My Scooty Puff Jr. Oh my god, I didn't even realize you could do that on this. Hold on. Ooh! All right.
Wow, it's so powerful!
Why is this thing so quick? With pork bun! He says
put that cookie
so
down! It's really exciting!
Oh my god, it's so exciting! Dude, every time that song. Susan is good. Susan is a really good mom name. Care for some tea? Dude, are we gonna fucking bang the old lady? Give her our own red pole.
Very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable.
You are the one who like volunteered him for it.
I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent. Should Uncle Poe not recover?
Big Smile Lee will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Lee to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
What?
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin.
So far, okay.
He has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss.
Why does she keep saying but in Mandarin? Or Cantonese or whatever it is.
And now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay. How?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Sun Ge, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune.
I ate some bread yesterday and it messed my body up. And not much, but like subtracted
sure
one day's work of you. Wait, bread?
Bad.
How did bread fuck with you like
very
that?
Bad.
I like your style. I will.
What did you not understand? Like, why does she keep saying the word but in Chinese, but then the rest of it in English?
Feng Shui advice, Feng Shui. A lot of people live by it. Feng Shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about supernatural.
No, like multi-grain bread? I guess I'm still confused why that would have fucked with you. Is there like a intolerance thing you have with it? Is it the gluten? You ate it with cashew butter and honey. Your guess is as good as mine. Oh, okay. You don't know if you have any sort of allergies or anything? Oh. You wait here while I pray. Why are you so dirty? Ew, wait a minute. Why are you gross? Alright. No, I ate this all the time when I was a kid. That's weird.
Get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Duh. What? How was that a skill? There was. She's an idiot. I'm hyped on streaming next week. Oh my god, yes. What do you think you're gonna stream?
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage? Like a real one, not a sex one. Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So,
athlete.
How's business?
To be honest, Sunday.
What happened?
More Seraphim streams, Buggy! Dude, yeah, every time you do the persuasion, there's always a quick time event for it. I don't understand.
Suit yourself.
Kingdom Hearts 2. Ugh. Gross! G- Holy fuck, man, I'm tired.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Reciting.
His dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
All right. You wait there.
Chin's new package. You want to tell him you turned us away?
Oh, sorry, sir. Carry on.
Is he gonna beat that game ass at level one, then I'll be satisfied? Damn, dude, I just... Damn. More like Kingdom Farts! Got him! Dude, what a burn. Amazing burn. Like, super original. Classy, elegant. It's the whole package. What the fuck? What is happening?
Hey, you want me to kick the door down? Hurry up, kid. I think I see a car. Wow, sight. Look at this place. Man, if I were him, I'd spend my money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the end.
How do I get in here? Fuck, kick it, you nerd!
We're some pretty unoriginal ghosts.
I want to get this statue. More Oblivion lockpicking? I know it. You're right. Uh-oh. It froze. That's not counting as smash. There we go. Good hit. Good hit. There we go. More vase breaking than Zelda. Oh, here comes this, like, hacking minigame. Oh, no, it's this thing. Fuck. I watched a couple times the curse on following so many streamers. You can't watch everyone. It's true. Dude, same. quick save the game just in case. There is no, well, I mean, I guess there is technically a quick save, but I got it. We're gonna play Terraria afterwards, and it's gonna be hell. Yeah, you guys never ended up beating that one boss, right? Because it was just too fucking hard. Yeah, we cooped it. I mean, you got, like, all of them except for the last one, didn't you? What do we do? Sound effect when you put that clock back into place. That sound effect was also used in Dragon Quest Monster Joker. Was it really? Big cover behind the couch. We beat her just not in the morning. At night. The daytime version of the final optional boss. I recognize that sound anywhere. Isn't that cool when you hear like something in other games like that you're very familiar with? I'll be right down.
They're gone.
Okay. Did it not capture us before? Time to hack. Like the Wilhelm scream? Exactly.
Why do they call you old salty crab?
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that. Oh, shit, I think he's home. Get that.
Dude, they never give you enough time for their stories. You are always interrupting them. Did you know that the guy who did Wilhelm Scream also did one-eyed, one horrid flying purple people eater? Wait, what? Imagine not doing the camera before this point. Yeah, I know. Like, why wouldn't they just have me do that before?
Those cards.
That's a big motherfucker. Look at his jiggle.
Never.
Well, now you know. That's true, and knowledge is power.
It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? The Golden Tor.
Your feng shui is all fucked up.
How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Chihaya!
Wait.
Actually, did the camera before entering the house? Oh, shit. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Why would we do that? Why?
Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, man. Yeah.
You're a strange guy, salty crab.
Thanks.
Oh, we couldn't wheel.
Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Toy. Hurry up, I'm waiting for you.
Comes in. See you later, kid.
Nice driving, idiot.
Oh, salty style.
Okay.
Hello.
Wait.
Miss Jane. How are you?
Uncle Paul. He's dead.
No. I can't believe Uncle Poe died. He was like a father to me. Is he gonna come back at the end? I might play old school PS2 Ratchet and Clank after Terraria. Woo! Venice! No, Sag, he does not. Sag. Well, God damn it. I could have hung my hat on that. I could have dreamed.
I found one of your statues.
Ox. You, what would you like to learn?
Disarm an enemy after tackling them from a sprint. Hold A plus. Oh, okay, I see. I really don't like these training things. I wish I could skip them. Buggies! Ow. Ah! Ow. Ow, let me throw this at you instead. Raccoon! Pop! It's gonna keep making me do this until it, like, works, isn't it? Maybe crowd control games like Ocarina Time Randomizer. That'd be sick. Dude, I'm so excited for the Cuphead crowd control that we're doing this Sunday. That's gonna be fun. Yeah. Ah! Stop by again if you find one of my statues. He is covered in blood. Okay, disarm tackle. That's actually pretty good. Let's heat wave taxi, 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 no. Jeez. Okay, I don't know if I really feel like doing any of these yellow side. Not gonna lie. Beat the meat? We can try it. We can try to beat the meat. He won't go to side mission areas? Really? Alright.
Guys connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fuck.
Oh, so I gotta do your muscle work.
Doing all kinds of illegal shit. I figure if the cops happen to be there, you would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?
Why don't you just call the cops on him? Get some cops on your tail? Alright. Thank you. Not him. Stop looking at him. Stop looking at him. What are you looking at? What's up, Tommy? Ooh, they're shooting. Oh, fuck. They're not supposed to do that. I have fists. Woo! Holy shit, stop shooting. Woo! Woo! Holy shit, you're thick! Woo! Woo! What the fuck just happened? The car immediately flipped. And the side mission is now gone. Oh, no, it's not. Thank God. I know what we can do. See ya, bitch. Woo! Failing a simple favor. You saw what happened. They, like, had a spike trap ready for me, and it flipped the car! Okay. Okay. They are ready for me down there? Dude, they are fucking. I didn't first try. Well, we all can't be as good as you, Butters. All right. Am I actually gonna get away from the cops on foot? No, there's one following me. Yeah. He's following me. Uh-oh. Perfect. See ya. Woo! See, idiot! Fuck you! I didn't even know I could be ejected from a car. Well, look at Mr. Gamerman over here. I respect that you don't like Kingdom Hearts franchise.